So when he signed with the Cardinals, and his mom battling that awful disease, and Jenkins is a guy who didn't grow up really with a father figure in his life, as Jennings hooks one over Klein, connect down into left field corner, and he will coast his way to second base with a double. So there is the first Bulls hit. It comes from Desmond Jennings on his big league rehab, and the tying run in scoring position with one out.